This disabled gaming reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Police Party is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom and Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc., definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer? So if you're looking for extra fire team squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now with all that aside, please enjoy the video. What is everyone? Spark Commander 1992, Veteran of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. Welcome to part 16 of my Let's Play of Half-Life for the PC. So last time we explored through the world's end, edging ever the closer to the inner sanctums of the entity that is, pardon me, and keeping the portal between Earth and Zen open. Now, with me as always as my little gimmick partner in crime. Hey everyone, Miles Sales Power, the Wavering Kid Robot in Miami here. Okay, so we have made a quick edit of the Let's Play schedule, which we will just be discussing later on in the month, and a channel update. So, same as usual, time of rather ready tales. Oh, yeah. By the way, before I forget, a quick Tomb Raider announcement. My original plan was to week one review the new Tomb Raider Remastered Collection, but fortunately, due to the per standard of Crystal Dynamics' PC port, there is no sound at all playing. So the only thing we got to do is to wait for a patch by the developers to hopefully fix the issue. And when that happens, I will be going through the reviews. So we have, fair enough though, we have quite a few reviews coming up, and retro gaming reviews. So same as usual tales, time around the ready. Heck yeah. Okay. Come on, phone, work with me. Perfect. Timer rather ready tilt. Right, so start the timer. No. While I'm snipping around here, it's time for an open question. Now this concerns, inspired by my, while I was watching the first ever episode of the reboot of Gladiators over here in the UK. Now there is one gladiator in particular which caught my interest, Fury. Now, Fury is a female competitor, which is the first ever gladiator in the series of the shows and decades-long life cycles who's actually deaf. So, do you think that, okay, that's it. Jumped.
So. Do you think that we should allow more sensory impaired athletes compete, for example, deaf athletes or that kind of stuff in athletics competitions outside the Paralympics? Let me know down in those comments. This is it. The Nihiland Center Sanctums. Much better. A fair bit quieter now. Temper check, please, Tails. You've got about 42 minutes to run. Thank you very much, Tails. Talk about sight for sore eyes. A heel field. Well, I've just been to Greg's and I've had back myself. Two of their yum yums. They are absolutely banging. Banging? Yeah, banging. Very, very delicious, delectable. No, I don't. However, though, I'm honestly surprised that the Vortigaunts are not attacking you. I mean, you're not wrong, Miles. You're not wrong. Ha ha! Load this. No. No, we will not load. Save.
Thank you. Thank you. saving this. Save. Can't go there. Yep. Gotta stop trying. Is more or less clear anyway. Time to check. What's gonna happen? Today, buddy. Today. Easy. Thank you.
walkway. Didn't kill the damn Vortigern. Die!
it's pretty much useless.
This is it.
Thank you.
bottom.
Oh,
And that will be that for today. So next part, we will hopefully be able to get into the Nihilant's room chamber. Okay, until then, I will see you guys later.